Hey guys, Demented here, and welcome back to Fallout 3. We were picking up literally right after the last one, because I had to change a little shithead! This will be uploaded the same day as the other one. I mean, you guys would know that by now, but...
You need all the keys to get through Fort Constantine. With only one key, there's... Of course it would. I knew that. Here, take the...
Have you heard about Dave, mister?
Hi there, honey. Have you spoken to Dave?
Yes, I have. You're not going to sleep, Daniel. Actually, you can. It's only 2:30. You have until 4.
The underworld, Johnny.
Okay, autosave. I don't have to mess with it then. Is he actually down this time instead of up?
Oh, hello there.
He's gotta be up.
Assessing threat.
Don't mess with us. We won't mess with you.
What the hell is with all you up here?
Hey,
get on my way. How's it going?
Well, look who's back. Are they all dead yet? Here's your caps. Heck, here's... Serves him right. He won't... I'll take... It's pretty far away, northwest of here. Knowing won't do.
Give me all your keys.
It's on down.
The rest of you are fine. I don't care about the rest of you. Are they even gonna chase me now? Guess not. Oh, where is this, Yeah. You didn't tell me. You asshole.
What's up, tourist?
It doesn't require no key. Well, we'll do that one, I guess.
Jump, 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 jump.
Oops. Fort Constantine or Constitution or whatever the fuck you guys called it. I'll have to look for it on the map, I guess. Ding! Can you even go into the Washington Monument in real life? I mean, I don't know. I'm not saying yes, I'm not saying no. I really don't know. I don't think it's big enough. The whole elevator's moving except for the damn buttons. What the hell? Okay, and? Was I supposed to do something? Take helmet. No, not jump. Oh, damn it. I used to run jumping. This would be a hell of a place to sit up here and just kill people. Or mutants or whatever. Alright. Well, it was useless for me to come up here apparently. But I'm magically inside the elevator. Guessing that's something I was supposed to do for the radio station. But since I skipped that part. Well, it's something for the Brotherhood, I can tell that. I don't know if you guys hear all the doo-doo-doo-doo-doo noises. And I'm sorry if you do and they're annoying. But, you know. That's the only way I can enter the console commands. Brotherhood, yeah. Definitely glad they added running to the other. To Fallout 4. Because it's horrible to have to sit here and walk at like 2 miles an hour. Bodies must never disappear in this one. Of course, I don't think they did in New Vegas either. Oh, goddammit. Why am I stuck? There we go. Depending on who you guys are, I don't know if you're, I couldn't remember who you were.
Make it quick, I'm busy. When they get too, it's good. I can't wait to see the great man.
You're an asshole.
Later.
That's close enough. I told you to leave. You better listen.
Somebody fire!
Oh! Where? That's it! That's it! Where the fuck?
right. I forgot these guys were slavers.
No!
Clearly see those are hits. Oh, I'm so used to that button just sitting there throwing grenades.
Yeah. Oh.
Find the runaway slaves, huh? I don't see a marker on my map anywhere. Took off Lincoln Ted. Oh, that's okay. Can't remember where the hell that one lady said they were. I think it was a place all the way north or something like that. There's an array. I've already gone into the Death Claw Sanctuary. It was not that impressive, quite honestly. There's Fort Constantine. Which way should I be going? Brotherhood. Yep, your brotherhood. Is this where I need to go? I don't think it'd be the personnel offices. Figure out where these keys go. Bomb storage. But that's probably what he was trying to get to. Yeah.
from storage.
Requires a key, huh? Same? No. Locked average.
Attention, this hostile target detected. A lawful use of deadly force is in progress. Citizens are advised to clear the area. Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
So this is a nuclear site. Okay, well, I don't know if that's... Where in the hell did he want to go then? Oh, there you are. You're up there. Man, I hate the aiming on this. I bet you it's probably to the actual launching silo or something. Case, I probably have to go back there to the satellites. Ow. I bet this Brotherhood has nothing really to say. What about this house?
Hostile. Target identified.
There goes outside. Make me take each individual one. There we go. Aha. Wait, what? I'm confused. You show that there's an enemy right here, but there's nothing here. Is there a hidden... Oh. I'm blind.
Hostile.
I'm guessing we're gonna nuke everything.
Thank you.
No, I'm not gonna mess with it. Unless that's where I have to go. Can't hold it, that's why I went to the bathroom. But it's what? Oh. Really need to start showing me where crap is. You don't have a mama. Save. Really? It was just for power armor? See the fat man. Oh, we're back in the bomb storage room. Yep, same area. I was kind of hoping it would let me launch nukes or something. What the hell? I didn't even see this door the first time. We are going to cheat. Except this time we're just going to TCM. I just want to see what's in these rooms. Launch control? Okay. Oh my god. I'm lost now. God damn it. That's gotta be the door I came in through. I completely forgot I had that turned off. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. I want to launch some bombs, damn it. Okay. And then we will also... Oh, you bitch. You're not going to work, are you? Ah! Where the hell did I go for? Okay. I didn't go far. It scared the piss out of me. I'm gonna be upset if it doesn't work. Like, if it's not a launch area. Oh, you're noisy. God damn it. The unlock wouldn't work on it. Hey, noisy butt. Alright, let's just do it like this. Roll all the duds first. Really? One of those yesterday, it wouldn't do it. Why are you so damn noisy, kid? Released. It's got three letters in common. In that order. Ah, finally. Launch! Verified threat. Hey, I went ranked up too. My heart was racing there for a minute. I hit launch, you guys saw that. Did I blow something up? What did I blow up? That was the wrong way. I want to know what I blew up. I would like to have seen it launch. Wait. What was that? I heard that. Ouch. So far, I've got nothing. Though those noises sound a lot like a rat storm, and there's no storm right now. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I know I'm not talking. What the shit? Is everything after me? I'm hearing some booms. Raiders, probably. Ow. Literally everything after me. The only thing we're missing is a death claw. But yeah, the death claw sanctuary, it's literally just pretty much a cave that had five death claws in it. Five or six death claws in it. Not that big a deal. I was expecting lots of death claws. There wasn't even any baby death claws or eggs or anything. Hi, Doggy. You ready to kill me too? Join the club. I'm literally just running at this point. I could probably go down into the water and get rid of them. Oh, look, another one. Wait. Aren't I close to the... Oh, scared the piss out of me there. You're noisy. Oh, Morus joined the party. Yay! I'm glad I've got God mode on. Hello, Scorpion. Is everyone here? Ants down there. Why not? We've got everything else after us. I'm literally just letting them live just for the hell of it. What the hell? Did they run away? They did. I wonder why. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I wonder if you find the Enclave's place first, if you could take them all out, including the president and all that, before they try to kidnap you. titties. It's a yay. A bear. A yay, or however flip you say it. There's all kinds of places you guys have not seen me visit, so. Alrighty. Bethesda ruins. Yes, gotta go there. I see red. I don't see why though.
Time to tear you apart. Yeah, tear them apart.
I'm gonna kick you. You're dead.
So Bethesda's filled with raiders. Oh, come on. I was hoping for something exciting and special. I mean, they are the ones that made the game. I was hoping they'd like turn the creators into ghouls or something. That's what I would have done. The writers or creators or something. Yes, I know danger. You ruined it. You had an opportunity and you ruined it. Wow, that's a big ant. Wow, isn't any of these things uglier in this version than New Vegas? Really, Daniel? You gotta leave that stupid thing running. I'm gonna put batteries out of that stupid thing one of these days. I'm gonna not put any back in there. It always leaves it on. The vacuum. Alright, well, that was a poor experience. Fort Independence. You know, we'll go there and then we'll have to leave it because we are...
Keep your head down, idiot. Raider incoming. If you're going to get yourself killed out here, no. You might. I don't want your corpse. Yeah, that's what they all say. Usually just with. I'm Defender Anne-Marie Morgan with the Outcasts. Steer clear of here, and you should be able to continue with that whole. We call ourselves the Outcasts, and we collect technology to. And before you ask, we were cast out. Way we figure it, if traitors think we're too harsh in following orders. We aren't recruiting, kid. But if you want to help out, well, you bring in technological devices and we'll... Back to stare in awe at the Outcast? Don't you have something better to do, kid?
Well, that was pointless. You know what? Let's check out one more place, and that'll be this drive-in here. And wouldn't end on a good note, damn it.
I'm gonna tear you up! Yeah! Tear them apart!
Will you quit running around in circles? Oh, go to hell. And I'll be glad to help with that. Just a minute. Assholes. Wait, was this next to Tenpenny Tower? It is. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this one here. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. I will see you in the next video. I don't know if we're gonna do any more Fallout 3. There's really... Unless I find something interesting. Oh, shut the hell up. I'm sure that's what you all are telling me, too. Screw this. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this one here. Leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next video. Doubt I'll do any more Fallout 3, unless I happen to find something I find interesting. There. Or maybe these assholes will leave me alone while I do my outro! but yeah, as always, like, subscribe, everything else. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!